Racial injustice is still the black man's burden and the white man's shame.
Justice!
So wherever we live in America, we have to face the fact honestly that racial discrimination is present. So don't get complacent. Certainly we've made some strides. We've made some progress.